Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Bell plus E, belly. Butt plus tongue, button. Belly button. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene Wood. Hi, everyone, and welcome again to Classic Concentration. Boy, we had an exciting show yesterday. Two wonderful matches, even though neither one of our champions was able to win any of these cars. We have two lovely convertibles among the eight today, and it could happen. We could wind up in this half hour giving away one of these cars. Right now, let's go down to the floor and meet our two returning players. Blonde on my right. Her name is Kelly Andrews. Nice to have you back with us.
Nice.
How are you doing today?
Be back. Great.
And her opponent. He was with us on the last show. Art.
One more time.
You ready for it?
Yep.
Okay, good luck to both of you. Let's play Concentration. Take a look at our game board. 25 numbered squares. Three wild cards hidden there. A lot of prizes that match up. And something special in this first game. Here is one of the lovely prizes you're competing for. Look at all of this.
Bob Guerin's creative floral arrangements to enhance the home with color and fragrance, sent to you each week for 1 year, furnished by Flowers by Bob Guerin. Alex.
Lovely. Flowers for every occasion. You can find those flowers as a prize on our board at this number, 22. It's called Flowers Every Week. Remember where you saw it. Now, take a look at these two pieces of the puzzle. We want to get you off to a good start. We'll show you number 13 and number 25. Art, you're the challenger today. You go first.
Okay, 17 still doing pretty well. Let's give that one for the first one.
We have a sterling silver bracelet.
Oh, that would be beautiful. All the way to the top, number one.
Marble chess set. No match for you, and so we go back to Kelly.
Okay, let's go down in the corner with number 21.
Taylor's ironer.
Okay, how about number six?
Air conditioner. No match for Kelly. Over to Art.
Okay, all the way across. Let's try and pick something up different. Number 10.
A pasta maker. That's a fun prize.
It could be. Let's see if we can match it up with a lucky seven.
Number seven is a wild card. Automatic match for Art. Yes, finally, he says. Let's show him where the other pasta maker was. It was hidden at number two, and that prize is up here on your side of the board, and you get to look at three pieces of the puzzle, Art. Still not enough to solve it, but you might take a wild guess.
Baskin in the sun.
Baskin in the sun. Is it Baskin in the sun? No, it isn't Baskin in the sun. Go again.
Okay. Let's go right next to that lucky number. Let's go to 16.
A Hawaii holiday.
Where's that wild card now? You got one hidden up in number four, maybe.
Number four.
I love it!
You need the wild card. Hawaiian vacation up here on your side. Two great prizes for you. Now take a look at these pieces of the puzzle. All right, Art, go again.
Okay. Let's go ahead and see if we get a good piece right there at number eight.
Flowers every week.
Is my wife going to be happy? 22.
Is it 22?
Yes.
Flowers every week. Yes, it is. And Art, you'll only be happy if you manage to solve the puzzle and win the game, because if you do, you'll get to keep the flowers every week and the other prizes as well. Right now, let's see if you can do it with the help of these two pieces. No. All right, you're still in control of the board, and that's as good a place as you'd want to be right now. Make two more selections.
Okay. Let's slide over into the 19 spot, see if something good's there.
Washer dryer.
Oh boy, I'm ready for one of those. How about number six? You got a wild?
An air conditioner. No match. So we go back to our champion. You're ready for a washer dryer, huh, Art?
Yeah.
You must live a very exciting life. Kelly,
go ahead. I'd like to see what's under the puzzle under number 15.
Number 15 is his and hers recreation
clothes.
Okay,
that's a new one. So let's see what's under number 18.
18, do we have a match for you there? Yes, indeed, with a wild card. Nice going, Kelly.
Yes.
Lady's happy, as she should be. She's going to get to see three pieces of the puzzle. We'll show you where the other his and hers clothing was. That's at number 12, and it's now up here on your side. Right. And Kelly, look at these three pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it? All right, you don't have to worry. There's no okay. pressure on you right now, except that you have to keep making matches in order to maintain control of the board. Select again.
I need to see some more of that puzzle. How about number 23?
That's a good one. Taylor's ironer.
And number 21?
That's a match. Good concentrating on your part. Good memory. Prize up there. Two pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it now?
When you drink, don't drive.
Is it? When you drink, don't drive. No, it is not, Kelly. But you're still in control of this board.
Yeah.
You select.
Okay.
Make a match.
I'd like to see what's under number one, please.
We have a marble chess set.
Okay.
Where did we see that?
How about under number 14?
Number 14, a wild card. Automatic match for you, Kelly. Let's show you where the other marble chess set was. It was at number 20. And right now, we put it up here. You've got three prizes on your side, three prizes at stake for you, and an opportunity to go for one of those cars if you can solve the puzzle as you consider these three pieces. We've got very few matches left up there, so
okay.
it's very important for you, Kelly, to keep making matches
yes,
if you want to win this game.
Okay.
Go.
I'd like to see what's behind number 9, please.
Number 9 is a sterling bracelet.
And that's behind number 17.
You're sure?
Yes.
Yes, indeed. You are sure. Nice going, Kelly. Put the sterling bracelet up there for Kelly. Show her these two pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it, Kelly?
If you drink, don't drive.
Is it? If you drink, don't drive. Yes, indeed. You notice now the error we made a few minutes ago. Well, nice going. You're going to get to remain the concentration champion. You're going to get a shot at the par. You're going to keep all of these prizes. But right now, I'm going to show you folks at home how Kelly solved the puzzle. We've got the F right here, not the when. F-U-U'd. Plus rink, drink, dough, all the arrows pointing at the dough, plus NT, don't, DR, plus I, plus B. If you drink, don't drive. Good advice, and this is the lady who solved the puzzle to remain concentration champion. Come on, Kelly. Art, you had a couple of days with us. I hope you enjoyed your visit here. We've got some lovely gifts for you backstage. Thank you for joining us on Concentration. Goodbye.
Good luck.
And for Kelly, you've already won a couple of $1,000 in prizes, and now here's Gene Wood to tell you about the ones you're going to add to your total today.
A sterling bracelet, a marble chess set, and his and her recreational clothes. Converse, his and her sports separates. You may enjoy variety from a versatile line of athletic fashions. Designed for fun, style, performance, durability, and comfort, furnished by Converse. And a tailor's ironer. Now you can press at home. Elna Press has a large ironing surface, and you may do your work comfortably seated. It weighs only 21.5 pounds, furnished by Elna Press. Prizes totaling $1,009.
That takes you to just a shade under $4,000. Now, Kelly was asking me, ladies and gentlemen, she was saying, what are the names of those cars? I'll tell you what I'm going to do. We're going to take a commercial break right now, and when we return, I'll run down the whole list of 8 cars for you so that those names will be fresh in your mind as you try to win one of them, all right?
Okay, great.
Right, we're back with more Concentration right after this. At our Concentration champion, Kelly Anderson, says, I didn't think I'd get here again, so I didn't practice. Well, not to worry. Right now, I'm going to run down the list of cars. We're going to start with a lovely convertible, and we're going to end with one.
Cute.
You could wind up winning one of these cars in the next minute or so. We've got the Pontiac Sunbird convertible. That's the red one. The Ford Escort hatchback right next to it. The Dodge Caravan. That's a van. The Chevrolet Spectrum. Then we've got the Volkswagen Golf GL. The Jeep Comanche Sport Truck. The Toyota Corolla. Finally, the second convertible, the Renault Alliance.
convertible. And you're going to feel really good about playing this round now because we've had a few misses, and we've added 5 seconds for all of those misses to our base time of 35 seconds. So you're going to have 50 seconds on the clock in which to win a car. You're a veteran now, Kelly.
Oh,
you can
yes.
do it. 15 numbered squares. Look at that. The audience is encouraging you. All you have to do is match 7 other cars. Watch out for that 8th one because it has no match. And you get to keep the last car you match if you can do it in the time allowed. 50 seconds on the clock for Kelly, please. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 3.
No match.
13. 15.
No match.
4. 15.
That's a match.
5. 6.
No match.
7. 8.
No match.
3. 8.
That's a match.
9. 1.
No match.
10. 11.
That's a match.
12. 7.
That's a match.
14. 13.
No match.
1. 2.
No match.
2. 13.
That's a match.
5. 6.
No match.
14. 6.
That's a match.
9. 1.
No match.
5. 9.
That's a match.
Oh, yeah, I told you you could do it. And you did it with about 3 seconds left on the clock. All right, enjoy it.
Oh, God.
The last car you correctly matched was the Ford Escort. Let's hear about it right now from Gene Wood.
Kelly, you've just won this Ford Escort two-door hatchback. Features 5-speed transmission and AM/FM stereo radio. Furnished by Ford, a prize worth over $8,400.
And that takes your total prize winnings up to $12,363. And you're still a concentration champion. You've only been our champ for 2 matches. You could wind up going to cars 3 more times. But right now, we've got to go away for these commercial messages. We're back right after this. During the commercial break, I was listening to a tale of woe from our champion here, Kelly Andrus, who informs me that her car, which is 10 years old and which breaks down regularly almost every week, broke down yesterday and is now in the shop. You can leave it there. You don't even have
leave
to take it out.
Leave it. I can keep it for all I care.
Yeah, it's probably not worth anything. And you've got a brand new car, over $12,000 in prizes, and you get to play concentration in another match against this gentleman. Who are you, sir?
I'm Vince Silveroli.
Hiya, Vince Silveroli. Good. Where are you from?
I'm from Torrance, California. I work for an aircraft company, and I coach a Little League team.
You married?
Not married.
Single man. All right, ladies, keep your eye on him. Let's see how well he does as he plays concentration in this match. Here is one of the lovely prizes you two are going to be competing for.
The Marcy Home Exercise Module. 13 separate workout stations, including exercise bench, leg unit, arm crawl, with freestanding and butterfly accessories furnished by Marcy Fitness Products. Alex.
And you can get to keep yourself in shape by winning that prize, and you'll find it on the board at number 13, dead center of our prize board. And now, we're going to show you a couple of pieces of the puzzle. Take a look at number 3 and number 23. And Vince, we'll take a look at you as you make the first choices. 2 numbers, please.
Okay, I'm going to start off with number 6.
Number 6, we have a dinette set.
Dinette, nice prize. Okay, let's go with number 25, see what happens.
Do we have a match for him there? Yes, indeed, an early match. Way to go, Vince. All right, dinette goes up here. You know what happens if you solve the puzzle, you get to keep the prizes on your side. Right now, we'll show you these two pieces.
Not yet.
Not even worth trying. All right, go again.
Let's try the other corner. Number 5, please.
A home gym. You just saw that.
Number 13 in the middle.
That's where you saw it. 2 matches in a row. This man starts off beautiful. Prize goes up there. We show you 2 more pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it now?
No, not yet.
Is this the kind of strategy you advise your Little League players to engage in? Get an early lead and hold on?
Just go for it and hang on.
All right, we'll pick 2 more numbers.
Okay, we're going for the corners. 21.
Steak knives?
I can use those. Let's try 15.
No, we've got some drapes. No match for our challenger, and so it's back to you, champ.
Okay, I'd like to see the beginning. Number 1, please.
Steak. If he had gone, he said, let's go to the corners. Those were the only corners left, 21 and 1, and he didn't go there.
Okay.
Where to?
Number 15.
Number 15.
I messed up.
What was that, Kelly?
I messed up.
You know something? You're right.
Ooh.
You did. Thank you. No match. Back to Vince.
Number 21.
Number 21.
And
going to the corner.
You match it at number one.
Number one is the corner. Yeah. If you've gone there, you'd be in good shape. Nothing different now, though. You get that prize up there, and we show you these two pieces of the puzzle. What can you do with this?
Nothing yet.
All right, select two more numbers.
Lucky number 22.
Wild card. Automatic match for you, Vince. He closes his eyes, trying to decide what number to select. What will it be?
Number 9.
Number 9. CD player is at number 2. And now it's up here. You've got four prizes up here, Vince, so make them count.
Okay.
Here are three pieces of the puzzle for you to consider.
I'm still not sure.
All right. Two more numbers.
Number 17.
Sterling earrings.
I know somebody that would like those. Number 19, please.
An AM FM player recorder. No match for Vince. Over to Kelly.
I get another turn. Good. Okay, let's...
A chance to redeem yourself.
Go let's again. See what's at the top with number 4.
Wild card. You're going to be happy about this opportunity.
Okay.
Pick something you think's going to help you solve the puzzle now,
okay.
Kelly.
Okay, how about number 11?
How about 11? Another wild card. Way to go. That means $500 in cash will now go up on your side of the board. And you get to select another number.
Okay, I'd like to see the puzzle behind number 10.
Yeah. Sterling earrings. You saw those a moment ago. We'll show you where the others are at number 17. So the cash is up there, the sterling earrings are up there, and you're going to get a look at four pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it? You're in control of the board right now. Make it count.
I need to see the puzzle under number 19.
AM FM player recorder.
And number 14.
Entertainment center. No match. Perhaps a break for Vince. Well, a break for both of you. Interrupted game. Get your hands close to the signaling buttons. We're going to start revealing the puzzle one square at a time. As soon as you think you can solve it, you ring in. If you're right, you win the game. Here we go. Number 7. Number... Kelly rang in.
Spaghetti and meatballs?
Is it spaghetti and meatballs? Yes, it is. What a marvelous solution you just came up with, Kelly. Favorite food? Well, it worked for you. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. All right, that means you're going to get to keep those prizes. Let me show the folks at home how we solve this puzzle. We have SP, spa plus egg plus ET plus tea. That's a tea bag there. Spaghetti and meat plus balls. Spaghetti and meatballs. And Kelly did it. Come on down here again, my dear. Nice going. Vince, don't despair because we had an interrupted game. You're going to play in the next match.
All right.
So don't worry about it. We'll see you in a little bit. All right, you got the earrings, sterling earrings, $500 in cash added to your previous winnings. And now you and I get to go back to the winner's circle. And when we return following this commercial break, we'll see if Kelly can win two cars on today's show. Stay with us. Let's go. Program, Kelly, you took 47 seconds to win a car, but now you're a veteran. You're really experienced at this. We're going back to our base time of 35 seconds.
No problem.
I saw you eyeing the convertible. Now, if you win the convertible this time out, who gets it, you or your husband?
Oh, me, you? Alex. Definitely.
And he'll get the one you won a while ago.
The other car, yeah.
All right, let's put the 15-numbered squares up there. You know what you've got to do, and here is our base time of 35 seconds. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 3.
No match.
13. 15.
No match.
2. 4.
No match.
5. 6.
No match.
2. 7.
No match.
1. 3.
No match.
8. 4.
That's a match.
5. 6.
No match.
9. 1.
That's a match.
10. 11.
Not to worry.
You know, you got thrown there when you found the golf automobile and you went up top
the
instead of going
line.
Down to 13. If you had made that match, I think it might have encouraged you and, you know, given you the impetus you needed to get through the end. Yeah, it does. I know, but not to worry. Hey, you've got $12,898 in cash and prizes up to this point, and you're going into another match. And if you manage to get into the winner's circle again, you'll have 40 seconds on the clock. So that's good news. All of it's good news. More good news. We're back right after this. Kelly Anderson has been a three-time champion on concentration. She's coming back tomorrow on the program. She could wind up having two more shots at the car. She could win another one for her or for her husband.
Yeah.
We got to go. See you next time out on concentration. Go on.
A member of our studio audience will receive Landis 5-piece silver coffee and tea set with matching serving tray, part of the Mike's 3 Series, crafted in heavy silver plate and designed in contemporary elegance, furnished by Landis. And some of our departing contestants will receive Jules Jurgensen, his and her Classic Series diamond dial watches, elegantly styled, his with 20 genuine diamonds, hers with 10, the Classic Series, furnished by Jules Jurgensen, GMI's Minnesota Fats portable tabletop mini pool table, knocks down for easy storage, offers the excitement of a full-size table, quality game table furnished by GMI, the Regency R1070 programmable 10-channel scanner, lets you tune in to police, fire, emergency, and weather broadcasts furnished by Regency. If you like a burger with the works, you'll love Manwich, our tangy sauce. Your fresh ground beef, it's the burger with the works inside. Fast-effective Q-Tex remover that actually locks in moisture, so your nails get stronger every time you use it. New Glade Litter Fresh. Cat lovers will love the way new Litter Fresh works to eliminate litter box odors.
Tonight, the saga of Centennial continues this week on TV 20. And no matter how much or how little you've seen, the story and characters are as exciting as ever. Don't miss Centennial. Tonight at 9, only on Coffee Stereo TV 20.
Good morning and thanks for joining us. You're just in time to watch the Card Sharks. Next in view from Coffee Stereo TV 20.
Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.